Hello everyone, I am Poonam Kshirsagar. I am going to tell you how we can create a website by using a WordPress.com. For that, we have to go to the WordPress.com URL. When we type this URL, this window will appear on our screen. Here, we have to click on the Get Started. When we click on this Get Started, the next window will appear, and that window will give us the step number one for creation of our new site. Here the different options are available: start with a blog, start with a website, start with a portfolio, start with an online store. So here we have to create a website, so we'll click on this start with a website. When we click on this start with a website, we'll move towards the second step, and that second step is nothing but selection of a theme. Theme is nothing but how our website looks, or the appearance of our website is nothing but this theme. So here we'll select a theme which is freely available. When we select this, we'll move towards the step number three, that is nothing but giving an address to the site. Here we have to type the address which we have to give to our website, and we have to check the availability by clicking this search option. When we do that, here I have done, so the availability of that will be displayed on our screen. Here the first one is free, so I'll click on this select, that means a free available name will be selected. When we click on this select, the next step number 4 will be appear, and that step number 4 is related with the plans related with our website, and that are different plans are available, but we'll select the free plans which are best for the students. And then when we click on this start with free, our step number 5 will be appeared. That step number 5 is nothing but create your account. Here we have to give our valid email address. We have to give the username which we have selected for our website, and we have to choose a password. And when we click on this continue, we have complete the all 5 steps and our website will be created. Then we can go to this login, and when we click on this login, this window will appear, and here we have to give the username which is given during the creation of account, or our valid email address which is given here. And when we type a password and login, we'll login to our website. Here this is my website which I have created during this FDP 101 foundation program in ICT for education. If I have to do the changes in this website, I have to go to the dashboard, and to go to this dashboard, we have to give the URL as our website name / wp-admin. And when we give this, we'll move towards the dashboard. Here this is the dashboard: home, plans, posts, media, links, pages, comments, feedback, appearance, plugins, users, all these options are available in the dashboard. So we can do all the necessary changes by going into this dashboard. When we have to add any page, we have to delete any page or edit the page, then we have to click on this pages. When we click on this pages, the three options will be given to us: all pages, add new, copy a page. Okay, so I have clicked on the all pages, so all the pages which are available on my site are displayed here. So by selecting any one page, I can edit that particular page, I can delete that particular page. Then the appearance consists of themes, customizes widgets, menus, header, background, etc. By selecting any one, we can change the appearance of our website. So by following all these steps, we can create our own website, we can do all the necessary changes in our website, we can post the different pages, we can post the blogs, etc. on our website. Thank you for listening this video related with the creation of a website by using a WordPress. Thank you.